The ESA solar orbiter may pass through the tail of the comet Atlas. The distance to the comet will be 30 million kilometers. The passage will look in the initial stages something like this. This graphic shows something a little bit exaggerated, but something similar. And this will be the image we will see. Comets in a snowstorm release a lot of gas and dust into the space. This is a real footage. I will keep you up to date as and when this passage happens.